Hey, good morning. It's Wednesday, the 24th of October, and this is the Midweek Workout on Solihull Radio. Thanks for joining me. I'm Matt Edwards, your host, and this is basically 2 hours of great workout music, or, you know, music to make you want to get up and move around. I'm going to try and keep things moving pretty quickly today because I'm feeling a bit croaky. I don't know if it's because it's so early in the morning and I haven't had adequate coffee levels yet, but or if I've caught the plague off one of my clients. But anyway, let's keep it moving. Let's warm you up. This is Wham, Wake Me Up Before You Go-Go. What a great track to start things off. That's awesome. That was Wham, Wake Me Up Before You Go-Go. We've got loads of great music today, but with that in mind, definitely text me your favourite workout songs or your favourite songs to get up and move around to. Text me 07564 303064. I'd love to play it for you. Also, text me your fitness questions. I'm a personal trainer. That's my day job, so I love talking about that kind of stuff. 07564 303064. Later on, we've got some information about getting active in and around Solihull. But let's keep the music going. And this is Shimmerick by Tarkan.
Beni orta yerinden çatlatıyor Ağzımda sakızı şişirip şişirip Arsız arsız patlatıyor Biz böyle mi gördük babamızdan Ele güne rezil olduk Yeni adet gelmiş eski köye bak Dostlar mahvoldu Seni gidip ındık kıran Yılanı deliğinden çıkaran Kaderim püsküllü belam Yakalarsan Seni gidip ındık kıran yılanı deliğinden çıkaran kaderin püsküllü belam yakalarsan. Takmış koluna elin adamını beni orta yerinden çatlatıyor. Ağzımda sakızı şişirip şişirip arsız arsız patlatıyor. Biz böyle mi gördük babamızdan ele güne rezil olduk. Yeni adet gelmiş eski köye bak dostlar mahvoldu. Seni gidip ındık kıran yılanı deliğinden çıkaran kaderin püsküllü belam yakalarsam. Seni gidip ındık kıran yılanı deliğinden çıkaran kaderin Kucağına düştüm yavru, kucağına düştüm yavru, sıcağına düştüm yavru, el aman. Kucağına düştüm yavru, kucağına düştüm yavru, sıcağına düştüm yavru, el aman.
That's awesome. That was Shimmerick by Tarkan. Apparently that's Turkish for spoilt. Yeah, you might recognize some of the Turkish instrumentation of that as from Holly Valance's track from years ago called Kiss Kiss. Both good songs. Yeah, so we've had our first request in. Donna says this next track, if it works, is great to clean to. So this is Will Smith, Men in Black.
In black, remember that, just in case we ever face to face and make contact. The title held by me, MIB, means what you think you saw, you did not see. So don't break B, what was dead is now gone. Black suit with the black Ray-Bans on. Walk in shadow, move in silence. Guard against extraterrestrial violence. But yo, we ain't on no government list. We straight don't exist, no names and no fingerprints. Saw something strange, watch your back. Cause you never quite know where the MIBs is at. And night on the horizon. horizon, bright light into sight tight. Camera zoom on the impending doom. But then like boom, black suits fill the room up. With the quickness, talk with the witnesses. Hypnotizer, neuralizer. Vivid memories turn to fantasies. Ain't no MIBs, can I please? Do what we say, that's the way we kick it. Yeah, you know I mean? Or see a noisy cricket get wicked on you. We're your first, last, and only line of defense against the worst scum of the universe. So don't fear us, cheer us. If you ever get near us, don't jeer us. We're fearless MIBs freezing up all the black.
What that stand for?
Men in black.
The men in black.
Let me see you just bounce it with me, just bounce with me, just bounce it with me. Come on, let me see you just slide with me, just slide with me, just slide with me. Come on, let me see you take a walk with me, just walk it with me, take a walk with me. Come on, and make your neck work. Now freeze. In closing, I know we might seem imposing, but trust me, if we ever show in your section, believe me, it's for your own protection. Cause we see things that you need not see, and we be places that you need not be. So go with your life, forget the Roswell crap, show love to the black suit, cause that's the men in, that's the men in.
Was Will Smith with Men in Black. Great song. Nice choice, Donna. Yeah, great music coming up. We've got the Pointer Sisters, Neutron Dance. You get 10 points if you can tell me what wicked film from the 1980s this is from. Points cannot be exchanged for goods and services.
Cause a man took my heart and robbed me blind.
That's awesome. That was the Pointer Sisters with Neutron Dance. Yeah, who got that right? So Donna and Sue, well done. You both earned 10 points for guessing that that was from Beverly Hills Cop. Awesome track. Yeah, great film as well from the 80s. One of my favourite films of all time. Dave has sent this request in. This is the Max Graham remix of Owner of a Lonely Heart by Yes. It's an awesome track. What a great song. I haven't heard that for ages. Great choice, Dave from Coventry. That's Owner of a Lonely Heart, the Max Graham remix of the Yes song. Really cool track. We've got another great song coming up. Great request. This is for Seren from Bedworth, and it's Blitzkrieg Bop by the Ramones. But first, a word from our sponsors.
Fed up with condensation every morning and hate that yucky mold patch in the bathroom? It's time to contact EnviroVent. They've helped tackle mold and condensation dampness in over a million homes, just like yours. To find out more and to book a free home survey, visit EnviroVent.com, because air matters.
Solihullradio.com.
Stagecoach Solihull teaches skills
in drama, singing and dance.
But these skills don't just vanish when the curtain falls.
They're skills for life, stretching imaginations and improving literacy.
For a career in the arts,
learning new skills,
or just having fun.
So visit our website,
www.stagecoach.co.uk/Solihull.
Stagecoach Solihull, skills for the arts.
Skills for life.
Yeah!
The Fireplace and Stove Centre, 1204 Stratford Road, Hall Green. Specialists in wood-burning stoves, gas and electric fires, with over 50 live displays in the showroom. Come in and experience your new fireplace solutions. Call 0121 777 8585 for more details.
You're listening to Solihull Radio. Indian Dream on Dove House Parade, Solihull's premier family-run restaurant offering authentic Indian and Bangladeshi cuisine with fresh ingredients and creative chefs. They can provide bespoke dining experiences, eat in or take away. 0121 704 9058.
Welcome back. If you've just joined us, this is Matt Edwards with the Midweek Workout on Solihull Radio. Keep your requests coming in. You're sending in some great music. 07564 30 30 64. Text me your workout song requests and any fitness questions that you have. This next song, this is for Sarah in Bedworth. And as far as I've been told, she kind of dances around when she's brushing her teeth, which is a great way of incorporating physical activity in everyday life. This is Blitzkrieg Bop by the Ramones. Awesome track. Oh, that ended suddenly. What a great track. Thanks very much for that, Saren. Saren, 6 years old, in Bedworth, listening to Blitzkrieg Bop by the Ramones. How cool is that? So, yes, what should we play next? Let's keep things moving. This is a great track to kind of move around to. We've got some great requests coming in as well. This is one of mine, though. This is Casey and the Sunshine Band, Shake Your Booty.
Change.
That's Casey and the Sunshine Band with Shake Your Booty. We've had a request in from Marianne and Malk, who've just woken up, and they want me to play Meatloaf. You took the words right out of my mouth. Now, you might not think that that's kind of a workout track, but it actually is, because Marianne's one of my clients, and she does work out to this kind of stuff, as well as like things like Dr. Hook. It's kind of crazy stuff. But yeah, this is a really good song. This is Meatloaf. You took the words right out of my mouth.
Summer night, would you offer your throat to the wolf with the red roses?
Will he offer me his mouth?
Yes.
Will he offer me his teeth?
Yes.
Will he offer me his jaws?
Yes.
Will he offer me his hunger?
Yes.
Again, will he offer me his hunger?
Yes.
And will he starve without me?
Yes.
Then does he love me?
Yes.
Yes.
On a hot summer night, would you offer your throat to the wolf with the red roses?
Yes.
I bet you say that to all the boys.
Shooting stars falling through your trembling hands. While you were licking your lips and your lipstick shining, I was dying just to ask for a taste. While we were lying together in a silver lining, by the light of the moon, you know there's not another moment, not another moment, not another moment to waste. Oh, well,
I know you.
Man, I had to wait for that one to finish. What a great song that was. You took the words right out of my mouth by Meatloaf. Great song. Thanks very much for that, Marianne and Malk in Nuneaton. So what we've got coming up next, we've got the Rock Block, which is three rock songs back to back. That kind of bridged that nicely, that Meatloaf track, from the sort of Casey and the Sunshine Band stuff to the Rock Block. Aerosmith, we've got Royal Blood, got Guns N' Roses, all kind of back to back. Then we've got some more requests coming in. We've got Donna Summer and One Direction, but first, Aerosmith.
Thank you. Yeah.
That's awesome. That was Guns N' Roses, Paradise City. Before that, we got Royal Blood, Come On Over. And then before that was Dude Looks Like a Lady by Aerosmith. That was the Rock Block on Solihull Radio. Welcome back. My name's Matt Edwards, and this is the Midweek Workout. And this is, you can text in your favourite workout music on 07564 30 30 64. And any kind of fitness questions that you might want answering. That's what I do for a living, so feel free to ask. I love talking about that kind of stuff. Got some great music that people have been requesting. This is let's play. We've got Donna Summer, Bad Girls, and then One Direction track called Kiss You.
You say Oh, I just wanna take you anywhere that you like. We could go out any day, any night. Baby, I'll take you there, take you there. Baby, I'll take you there, yeah. Oh, tell me, tell me, tell me how to turn your love on. You can get anything that you want. Baby, just shout it out, baby, just shout it out, yeah. And if you want me to, let's make a move, yeah. So tell me, girl, if every time we touch, you get this kind of oh, baby, baby, don't you know you got what I need? Looking so good from your head to your feet. Come on, come over here, over here. Come on, come over here, yeah. Oh, I just want to show you off to all of my friends. Making them drool out of chinny chin chins. Baby, be mine tonight, mine tonight. Baby, be mine tonight, yeah. And if you want me to, let's make a move.
Was One Direction with Kiss You, and before that, Bad Girls by Donna Summer. Yeah, I love that Donna Summer track. So just taking us up to the news, I'm going to give you some information if you want to get active in and around Solihull. Solihull Active, they've always got some great initiative going on, and the next thing that I wanted to tell you about of theirs is a strong and steady class that they're going to start from November at Tudor Grange Leisure Centre. I knew I was going to struggle with that. I struggle with that in the rehearsal. I do rehearse these. I know it doesn't sound like they're at all prepared for or rehearsed, but yeah, I promise I do. So Strong and Steady. It's a class that starts on the 21st of November at Tudor Grange Leisure Centre. It's £2.50 a class, and there's another one starting on the 17th of January, on Thursday the 17th. That's at North Solihull Sports Centre. Now, this is a class for the over 60s, and it's a new programme of strength and balance exercise classes. If you feel unsteady on your feet, or if you've got poor mobility, you feel a bit weak, or you're worried about falling, then this is a class for you. So, although it says it's a class for the over 60s, they do kind of state that there's no age criteria. It's just for people that have like balance mobility problems, if you've got arthritis or osteoporosis, even cognitive impairments, things like dementia. So it's a class that's aimed, targeted specifically for you, if that is your thing. It's a bit early, I suppose, for the news at normally 8 o'clock, but it's about 2 minutes early. That's not too bad. So let's see what humanity's up to with the news.
Donald Trump's accused Saudi Arabia of the worst cover-up in the history of cover-ups over the killing of a dissident journalist. The president has sent his own investigators to Istanbul to find out what happened to Jamal Khashoggi, who died at the Gulf States consulate there. The US Secretary of State, Mike Pompeo, says they're already compiling a list of suspects.
We have identified at least some of the individuals responsible, including those in the intelligence services, the Royal Court, the Foreign Ministry, and other Saudi ministries who we suspect to have been involved in Mr. Khashoggi's death. We are taking appropriate actions.
Saudi's leadership denies involvement, insisting those responsible will be brought to justice. The Duchess of Sussex's visit to a market in Fiji has been cut short because of a security risk. Meghan spent just 6 minutes meeting stall owners in the capital, Suva. Kensington Palace has blamed it on large crowds. Reports of bullying and harassment are due to be discussed by the commission that runs the House of Commons. A recent report condemned the culture at Westminster. Kate Ellis is from the Centre for Women's Justice, which represents some victims.
She talks about the way in which complaints against members of Parliament have been handled. And at the moment, there is no independent process whatsoever, either a current process or a proposed process, to deal with those complaints independently.
A new report suggesting the gender pay gap starts from the moment people begin work. Women graduates apparently expect to earn less for their first job than men. In sport, it was a mixed night for British clubs in the Champions League. Manchester United lost 1-0 at home to Juventus, but Manchester City were 3-0 winners over Shakhtar Donetsk in Ukraine. Hearts beat Dundee to go 6 points clear at the top of the Scottish Premiership. And Slough has topped a list of the best towns and cities to work in across the UK for the second year in a row. A jobs website looked at things like job satisfaction and house prices. That's the latest. I'm Annie Green.
You're listening to Solihull Radio.
Welcome back. This is the Midweek Workout on Solihull Radio. I'm your host, Matt Edwards. We've got some more great music coming up. Keep your requests coming in for workout songs or any song that makes you want to get up and move around. 07564 303064. Now, we had Beverly Hills Cop as the 80s film earlier on. What was the track? What did we play? It was Pointer Sisters, Neutron Dance. All right, what 80s film is this song from? This is Kenny Loggins with Danger Zone.
Begging you to touch and go. Hide away.
What a great track. That's Kenny Loggins with Danger Zone. And yeah, a bit of a guilty pleasure, that one. What a great track. That was from Top Gun. Of course, that was from Top Gun. No one sent me the right answer on that one, but I think everybody knows the answer. Someone said that they just refused to answer it because it's too easy. So you don't get 10 points for that, you know. And Donna from Coventry said Footloose, and then Top Gun. So, you know, we've got to accept your first answer, otherwise it's not fair on everybody else. thank you, one person. And yes, this next track, this is a great workout song, and it's in my fitness classes that I used to run a couple of years ago. And this is always on the playlist there. This is the Scissor Sisters with Invisible Light.
Dimension, can't you feel it? Bend your sense of time. sexual gladiators, fiercely old party children, all wake from their slumber to debut the Bacchanal. Come to the light, into the light.
That's the Scissor Sisters with Invisible Light. What a great track. Absolutely love that one to work out to. Coming up, what should we play next? We've got some Swedish House Mafia coming up. But before that, let me tell you a little bit about Cycle Solihull, a great initiative run by volunteers. If you ever fancy getting in shape and using a push bike, you may have encountered some challenges. I know I have. Near where I live, it's a little bit hairy on the roads. These guys at Cycle Solihull, they run... They have kind of planned safe routes for you to go on, and each week they do these bike rides. Some are for beginners, some are for more advanced. So this week they've got a Saturday stretcher, which is a 30-mile route. Nice fast pace too on that one. They're meeting at 9:30 in Coleshill Parkfield Road car park at 9:30 this Saturday, and then on Sunday they've got a 10 miler, so it's a nice short one. And if you kind of want to introduce yourself to the whole thing, that's at the Green in Meriden, CV77LN. It'll take you through Meriden, Eves Green and Maxstoke. If you want more information on how to get involved, because you don't even have to book on these and it's completely free, you just go to cyclesolihull.org.uk, and there are leaflets on there to give you lots more information. Great initiative. I love that kind of stuff. And so yeah, let's keep things moving. This is Swedish House Mafia with Greyhound. Love this one to work out to. We'll be right back. That's Greyhound by Swedish House Mafia. What a great track. I had another great request in. This is from anonymous person, and they've said that they love working out to this one. This is Jesse J with Domino.
I'm feeling sexy and free.
Was Jesse J with Domino. Thanks very much for sending that request in. Great upbeat song. Yeah, I can see why you like working out to that one. So we've got some new order from the 80s, True Faith, coming up. First of all, a word from our sponsors.
Fed up with condensation every morning and hate that yucky mold patch in the bathroom? It's time to contact EnviroVent. They've helped tackle mold and condensation dampness in over a million homes, just like yours. To find out more and to book a free home survey, visit EnviroVent.com, because air matters.
SolihullRadio.com.
Stagecoach Solihull teaches skills
in drama, singing and dance.
But these skills don't just vanish when the curtain falls.
They're skills for life, stretching imaginations and improving literacy.
For a career in the arts,
learning new skills,
or just having fun.
So visit our website,
www.stagecoach.co.uk/Solihull.
Stagecoach Solihull, skills for the arts.
Skills for life.
Yeah!
The Fireplace and Stove Centre, 1204 Stratford Road, Hall Green. Specialists in wood-burning stoves, gas and electric fires, with over 50 live displays in the showroom. Come in and experience your new fireplace solutions. Call 0121 777 8585 for more details.
You're listening to Solihull Radio.
Indian Dream on Dovehouse Parade, Solihull's premier family-run restaurant offering authentic Indian and Bangladeshi cuisine with fresh ingredients and creative chefs. They can provide bespoke dining experiences, eat in or take away. 0121 704 9058.
Welcome back to the Midweek Workout on Solihull Radio. I'm your host, Matt Edwards. If you've just joined us, this is a couple of hours in every Wednesday where I get to play my favourite workout songs and I get to play your favourite workout songs. Anything that makes you want to get up and move around, as is my job, as I'm a personal trainer. This next track, absolutely love this, and this is New Order, True Faith.
Thank you.
gives me meaning to the travel I lost, replaced by fear. I used to think that the day would never come, that my life would depend on the morning sun. I used to think that the day would never come, I'd see the light in the shade of the morning sun. My morning sun is a drug that brings me near to the child I lost, replaced by fear.
That's New Order with True Faith. Great track. Absolutely loved that song. Anything from the 80s, really. Speaking of which, we had another great workout song request. We get so much great music coming through on these requests. Keep them coming in, though. 07564 303064 is the number. And I can't believe I've only got half an hour left with you. I'm having such a good time today. This is, this is Gloria Estefan and Miami Sound Machine with Rhythm. Blew it. This is Rhythm Is Gonna Get You, Gloria Estefan and Miami Sound Machine. They did so many great tracks. I'm gonna have to have a look and see what else they did. What was the other one they did? Text me the other one that I know, if you know me. So this is Rhythm Is Gonna Get You, Miami Sound Machine. Awesome. That's wicked. That was Rhythm Is Gonna Get You by Gloria Estefan and Miami Sound Machine. The other Gloria Estefan track, person that knows me texted me and said, I'm thinking of Dr. Beat. Absolutely right. 10 points, that person. And as always, points cannot be exchanged for goods and services, but I'm definitely going to play that. That's awesome. Dr. Beat, Gloria Estefan, let's do it.
Emergency paging Dr. Beat. Emergency.
Gloria Estefan with Dr. Beat. Loved that song. So coming up, we've got the Dance Burnout, which is three dance songs back to back. Nice and upbeat tracks to kind of make you work particularly hard. So if you're kind of doing anything like spinning, or you're on a bike, or you're running, or you're kind of doing anything that's kind of hard work at the minute, then use the power in these songs. There's definitely an energy in some of these songs that kind of fuel your workout. We've got Lady Gaga, then we've got Utah Saints, and then we've got someone called Mac J and Timmy Trumpet. I don't know where they get these names from, but that last song's pretty crazy, but it's good. It's called Party Till We Die. But let's start Lady Gaga. This is Applause, but it's a remix.
I stand here waiting for you to bang the gong, to crash the critics saying, is it right or is it wrong?
Put your hands up, make we die! Always getting crazy, always getting high, always and forever, party till we die. Always getting crazy, always getting high, always and forever,
party till we die.
That was the Dance Burnout, and we finished off there with Mac J and Timmy Trumpet. I'm assuming that that's his real name. Party Till We Die featuring Andrew WK. Before that, Utah Saints with Something Good 2008. And before that, Lady Gaga, Applause, Empire of the Sun remix. I've only got 10 minutes left. Unbelievable. I had such a great time today. Thanks so much for the music that you've sent in. It really has made it a blast, as always. I still got to play some of my stuff, which is cool. Speaking of which, let's take us up to the hour with, well, let's start with Snoop Dogg versus David Guetta with Sweat. Love this little remix of theirs. Yeah, then we'll play Immortal Love by Mazin and Dragon. But let's start with Snoop Dogg.
Big Snoop Dogg. Can you be my doctor? Can you fix me up? Can you wipe me down? So I can make you give it up till you say my name like a jersey, shutting down the game. Be my head coach so you can and never take me out till you can taste the wind. Do it again and again till you say my name. And by the way, I'm so glad I just wanna make you sweat. Can you give me up like I'm late from my first class? So I can give it to you off like a first draft. Hold you like a paper plane, you know I got paper, babe. But them dollar bills, girl, make it rain. Holiday Eve, come and meet me on my eighth floor. Damn, it feels good, but I feel bad for the mates, though. And I apologize, but when I slip, I turn girls into slip and slide. I just wanna make you sweat. I just wanna make you sweat.
Children of the lake, by the ocean, on the beach. Let me dip my feet and make you sweat. I just wanna make you sweat. Just wanna make you sweat. I just wanna make you sweat.
And Dragon with Immortal Love. Yeah, great track, loving that one. What else have we got coming up? So I've only got 5 minutes left. What can we put in? So it's going to take us up to 9 o'clock. I know, we'll play Avicii with Wake Me Up. That's a great one to kind of finish on. But I hope you've had a great morning, and I hope you have a great rest of your Wednesday, and a great weekend. I'll be back next week with the Midweek Workout on Solihull Radio, and I've been Matt Edwards, so let's finish off before I say one more time. This is Avicii, Wake Me Up, and see you next week.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when travel the world, but I don't have any plans. Wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself, and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up.
You're listening to Solihull Radio.